Good morning, friends. Today we're going to look at our colors in our color box 3 and work on naming the colors and sorting the colors. The first colors I want to look at are our reds. These are our reds. You can take out all of your reds and group them together. Now let's look at our oranges. These are our oranges. We're going to group them together too. Let's look at our yellows. I'm going to put my yellows under my reds. These are all my yellows. Now I want to look at my greens. These are all of my greens. Green. Let's look at our blues next. These are my blues. Blue. Now I want to do purple. These are purple. Now let's look at pink. These are my pinks. Pink. Now let's look at the browns. These are my browns. Brown. And last, let's look at the black. This is black. Name the colors again. Reds, oranges, yellows, greens, blues, purples, pinks, browns, and blacks. Now see if you can name them. What color are these? What color are these? These? What about these? Now that you've named them all, I'm going to ask you to point to some of them. Can you point to the yellows? Can you point to the purples? Can you point to the oranges? About pointing to the pinks. Can you point to the reds? Can you point to the blues? Can you point to the greens? The browns? And the blacks. Great, friends. Now we need to work to clean them up so the next time we use them, they're ready to be used. We're going to keep all of the same colors together and put them in a square. Let's do our reds first. Now our next color will go into this square.